3, all conditions pass.
Okay. If we do this, it means that I stop eating this, and you stop eating amber or turquoise or whatever crayons you're eating.
So, you want me to do this for life and death? After 6 hours?
You can have the wildest night of sex in your life.
And after one night, you had yourself a girlfriend. Just to put a job to work full time, decorating your house.
And she also decorated you.
She even got you to take allergy shots so you can build up a tolerance to her. Meanwhile, we were shooting our new sitcom, Ronnie and Juliet.
Hey, Chelsea, this is my agent.
Where do you find these babes?
Hi, Marty Mark.
I know, with a name like that, I'd be modeling underpants.
Name shows on the full schedule.
We haven't even got the pilot
yet.
Irrelevant.
Both of you in school.
President
of the network. He said it looks terrific. Winstein never says looks terrific. He always says looks fantastic, which doesn't mean squat. But he said looks terrific, which is fantastic.
With two phones and a fax.
Yeah, nice.
Show was fantastic.
Ooh.
No, I mean, it was really terrific.
Ah.
I knew that you guys had a good meal. You described the circuit for us instead of wasting it on NBC. It is so over for those guys.
Well, it's about time. I'm so used to reading things. GQ looking just the like the wing band shuts these classical line through Central Park kind of man. And they always break my heart. And I was like, oh, I just finally found a nice guy who's ready to come in.
Once in a while, okay?
Now remember, it took me 3 breakups, 7 ultimatums, and God has come in not to fully belt it up.
Here's the man I want to see.
Running coat.
Like a doctor. It's all on this man.
Hey,
Seth. Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't know if you ever meet an actress that looks like me. But
help, and we might need a sexy neighbor.
Do you think I could be sexy? I guess I could try. Hi, I'm Chelsea. That's Papa. Oh, I'm Tommy. Your boyfriend is so cute. I'll see you later.
Hey, Jesse, did I hear you say you aren't?
Why didn't you know you had a girlfriend?
Well, not me. Been handing out flyers all over town.
Well, just do me a favor. Don't ever give up on your part.
You work